News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Jill Calhoun.
Right now, it's coming up on that 6:38 mark. You know, it has been a chilly, chilly March so far. Lots of folks have a little cabin fever wanting to get out. Compared to last March, we had some 70-degree readings. Check this out. This March, so far, once, all month so far, we've hit 60s. But compare that to 7 days, we've stayed in the 30s. Quite a difference out there. And I don't think we're staying in the 30s. At the same time, I don't think we're getting the 60s today. We may hit 50. Oh, it's kind of a mix of clouds and sunshine. Kind of a brisk, cool day. There are some sprinkles and flurries around. They'll be around in the midday. I think they'll die out later on. Partly cloudy, brisk, cold night tonight, 30s. Still cool, but a little better tomorrow. A little less wind, maybe a little more sunshine. Couldn't still rule out a sprinkle, but we should get to, again, near 50 degrees. See some of those low clouds hanging over Harrisburg at this early hour. Temperatures a little on the cool side. 39 in Harrisburg officially. West winds at 9. A little bit of a wind chill out there at this hour. Temperatures generally 30s all across the region. Parts of Lancaster and Berks County, Chester County cleared out a little bit. Lancaster's down to 31 right now, 37 in York. Selins Grove, same number. And here's some of those sprinkles I was talking about in this clouds. You'll kind of see them hanging out of the clouds. They maybe reach to your windshield, maybe a sprinkle or flurry at times. No big deal there. They're coming in off the mountains, getting little reports of some spotty light snow off to the north. You can see that batch of clouds, though, just kind of coming in from the Great Lakes. It's a big storm well up off the ocean, in the ocean off of Canada, and that's what's spinning that northerly flow in our direction. But high pressure should eventually build east, but not today. We're still going to stay in that northerly flow, so we'll have maybe a few sprinkles and some clouds around. I think it'll clear out a little more overnight tonight and into tomorrow as high pressure builds toward us. Could rule out a sprinkle or two. But as that high pressure comes over us and comes on by as we go into Saturday, we pick up a southerly flow of air. And that is, I think, the best day. Saturday, ahead of this front, which on Easter could bring a few more showers. Check out the jet stream. There's that cold pool of air in the upper atmosphere I've been talking about. The winds, 20, 30,000 feet, start to come at us toward the west as we go into Sunday. That's why it's going to get a little mild. A little bump in temperatures. Not for long, though, because the cold air looks like it comes right back in Tuesday into Wednesday of next week. It gets chilly again. So a little cool today and tomorrow, a little milder on Saturday. Sunday, again, some showers come in, and there's still a chance of showers on Monday. Then it turns chilly again. But I think Easter sunrise services, kind of cool, a little chilly, partly cloudy, but should be dry. Sunrise on Sunday at 6:52. The showers probably coming in the afternoon. Those are the kind of eggs you have, right? The big ones like that?
Yeah, huge, huge ones.
Joe, thank you.